Hello students, topic for today's lecture is case law. The name of case law is Rose and Frank Company versus Crompton and Brothers Limited. The case was held in 1925. The facts of the case were, in it an American company and an English company, they entered into a sole agency agreement in the year 1913 for the sale of paper goods in USA. Then the written agreement contained a clause stipulating that it was not a formal or legal agreement and an honorable pledge between business partners. Subsequently, the American company also placed orders for papers which were accepted by the British company. Then what happened, before the orders were fulfilled, the British company terminated their agreement made by them, and they refused to send the goods, claiming that the 1913 agreement was not legally binding and that the orders did not create any legal obligations. So what was the issue in it? The issue was the question that arose were whether the sole agency agreement in 1913 constituted a legal binding contract, or whether the contracts constituted enforceable contracts of sale. So what was held? Firstly, in 1913 agreement, the court gave overriding weight to the provisions in the agreement that said it to be solely an honorable pledge, right? And so the parties did not intend the arrangements as legally binding contract. So then what happened, the court also said that the argument that the clause which was restricting the legal enforceability in the contract apply only when the document is otherwise unquestionably of legal force. Then what happened in this case, the document and circumstances did not intend to any legal interest. The court held that the arrangement did not constitute to a legal contract, and the lack of enforceability of a legal arrangement under an agency agreement does not preclude the legal transactions. The order constituted mutual offers and acceptance with which transactions having ordinary legal significance. So there was no intention. Thank you.